d'amore. No, non credete, pupille care, né men per gioco, né men per gioco, né men per gioco, vi ingannerò.
Già sa va si si di tita e e la salta tornerà. Serra, serra, con la bionda, con la bruna va quella, con la rossa va secondo, con la sporto fermo sta. Viva il ballo tondo, tondo, sonnere, suona ma già il più bel piacere del mondo, la più cara voluta. Mamma mia, già la luna è mezzo al mare. Mamma mia, si salterà. Frinchi, 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 mamma mia, si salterà. Frinchi, 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 mamma mia, si salterà.
Okay, now I'm awake. Oh my gosh, it is a great honor for me to be here in this beautiful country of Sweden. This is my first time ever singing in your wonderful country, so thank you for all of you that have come out to share an afternoon of music with myself and my wonderful collaborator, my good friend Henning Rohe on the piano. So I would like to give him a... This is several times now that we've had the opportunity to share the stage, and it's always a great pleasure for me, so I'm happy to be with him again. So this concert, for me, the homage, as we call it, to Pavarotti, one of the greats, and some people will ask me, how in the world did you come to love and know opera? Well, I grew up in the United States, in Ohio, one of six kids. My father was the church choir director, my mother was the featured soloist, and so gospel was really our background. And it wasn't until I was in high school that I had a teacher that told me, you know, there's something about the tone of your voice that is special for classical music, and you should try to pursue it. And I said, classical music, what is that stuff? That's when people sing with the helmets with the horns on their head, and they break the glass, and you don't know what they're saying because it's in a different language than you speak. And so he said, you know, I want you to listen to this singer right here and then see what you say. And it was at the time that the three tenors concert came out with Carreras, Pavarotti, and Domingo. And so I remember hearing Pavarotti sing the first time, and I thought, oh my gosh. And he was the one that made me think that I could try it. And my teacher told me that I had a unique gift to sing the high notes. And so he said, a lot of people would pay for that you have what you have naturally, so you should really go after it if you can. And so when you're starting out, you never know what you can become. But I have to say, the guiding light for me was Luciano Pavarotti. And so this is the reason why I always make a tribute to the great Pavarotti. And one of the things I liked about him so much is that he was a truly expressive artist. And I'm sure that there are maybe some singers in the building. You know, when I was growing up, they said that he wasn't the greatest musician. They say that about him. But the thing I like about him is I think sometimes he sacrificed the musicianship for expressivity and saying something. So anytime I get on stage, it's always an opportunity for me to try to be an expressive artist. It's not about being perfect. I don't think that perfection is quantifiable. I don't think you can go to any performance and say that was perfect, because maybe the horn player felt his eighth note wasn't short enough, or the soprano wished she could get that one high note back or something like that. But I think it's more about trying to express and to communicate. So that's what I always want to do when I get on the stage. And so I hope to express today and enjoy a wonderful afternoon of music, giving tribute to one of the greats, Luciano Pavarotti.
E canto che più desideri
desideri, che più desideri. Dirotto pianto io sul tuo cenere versai finor, io sul tuo cenere versai finor, io sul tuo cenere versai finor, io sul tuo cenere. Io posso accendermi ed altra face, io posso accendermi ad altra face. Ombra di filide, riposa in pace, riposa in pace, ed esti ardor. Ombra di filide, riposa in pace, riposa in pace, e inestinguibile antico ardor. Bel contento questo cuore solo. tu inchini dispettosa, bella rosa impallidita, la tua fronte scolorita dallo sdegno e dal dolor. Bella rosa è destinata ad entrambi ugual sorte, la trovar dobbiam la morte, tu d'invidia ed io d'amor. Bella rosa, bella rosa, la trovar dobbiam la morte, tu d'invidia ed io d'amor. Bella rosa, bella rosa, la trovar dobbiam la morte, tu d'invidia ed io d'amor. Tu d'invidia ed io d'amor. Tu d'invidia ed io. affanni suoi vavento, più degli affanni miei, perché più vivi con lei di quel ch'io vivo, io vivo in me. Di quel ch'io vivo, io vivo, io vivo in me. Di quel ch'io vivo, io vivo, io vivo. città del re. Favorita del re, qual nero abisso, qual mai tramo infernal, la gloria mia avvolse in un istante, ed ogni speme troncò nel cuore amante. Spirito
Larve d'amore.
The fun thing for me in doing afternoons or evenings of songs, and I call it sharing, I always feel like everyone here and the performances are a collective part of what we do, is to share and to have that synergy. I hope you understand what I'm saying. And so I remember, I never got a chance to see Pavarotti live. So he passed away before I had the great honor of meeting him. But a lot of times when I would see him on the screen, he used to do these concerts with Pavarotti and friends, what he would do, sing with Bono and some of these other pop artists. James Brown, even, I think he sang with Aretha Franklin and many other artists. I think he had an electric personality, and it always jumped off the screen for me. I felt like there was something there. There was something magic that he really gave, and he had a real unique gift to share. And some of the things that he was known the most for, yes, he was known for being an incredible bel canto singer. Nemorino was one of the things he sang, but he also sang a lot of Verdi and Puccini. But who doesn't know Nessun Dorma? That's one of the things that I think he's... I'm not going to sing that today, so no worries. I don't want to desecrate that piece. but one of the things that I think that he was known for was singing things like O Sole Mio. And he used to sing those pieces, Italian, Neapolitan songs. And so the wonderful thing about Pavarotti in Italian was it was his language. And so he could sing with all the accents. I can't quite do the Italian accent, Neapolitan, like he did. But I love the idea of really approaching and trying to mimic some of the things that he did and some of these other wonderful Neapolitan singers. So this is one of the songs that I love so much. And Pavarotti also made this famous. This is Mare Chiare.
Quando sponta la luna mare chiare, pur le ripisce in ce fanno l'amore. Se revuotano l'onno dell'umare, pur la prienza cambiano colore, quando sponta la luna mare chiare. A mare chiare ci sta una festa, la passione vince tuzzulea, nu carota la donna, testa passo l'acqua per sotto e murmulea a maracchiare in cesta la finestra. Le stelle sto lucente, non sapes tu che ca tu tieni in fronte. Sti do le stelle, li saccio solamente, d'intaglio cuore ne ti loghi in ponte. Chi dice ca le stelle sto lucente? pietate caruni, calloria e doce, quando mai tanto tempo ha giù scettato, può campagna lo suone con voce stasera la chitarra ha già portato. Scettate caroli callare e doce. Te caroli callari ado
pensavo.
storia del Vangelo. Sul davanza protesa, gli erboscelli fiori l'erba, guardavo, guardavo. E muta bel vecchio Gesù capelli.
Estrazia il cuor Come colpa posso dall'ala bianca, dorme le palombella innamorate, così tu dagi la persona stanca, sotto le coltri
ben,
Girometta, che ti stanzi ben. Me l'ha fatta la mia madre, me l'ha fatta la mia madre. Che ti stanzi ben, che ti stanzi ben. Girometta, Girometta, oh, Girometta, che ti stanzo ben. Ah, 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 Girometta, che ti stan gran ben. Chi t'ha fatto quelle calzate che ti stanzi ben, che ti stanzi ben. Girometta, che ti stanzi ben. Me l'ha fatta la mia madre, me l'ha fatta la mia madre. Che ti stanzi ben, che ti stanzi ben. Girometta, 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 che ti stanzi ben. Ah, 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 ah. Girometta, che ti stanzi ben. Girometta, voi m'avete rubata la pace della mia gioventù. Bella signora, dai capelli biondi per la mia giovinezza che volata. Mi darete di più? Oh, sì. Vostri baci, la febbre, l'ardore, voi pallida cadrete tra le mie braccia aperte, tra le mie braccia aperte. Della mia gioventù prendete il fiore, del mio giovine sangue il fuor prendete, ma datemi t'amor, ma datemi l'amor. Dalla mia gioventù prendete il fiore, del mio giovine sangue il fuor prendete, ma datemi tombe degli avi miei, l'ultimo avanzo d'una stirpe infelice, dei raccogliete voi. Cesso dell'ira, il breve fuoco sul nemico acciano abbandonarvi voi. Per me la vita è orrendo peso, l'universo in nero deserto, per me tacci tuttavia, splende il castello, ma scarsa fu la notte al tripudio. Ingrata donna, mentre mi struggo, in disperato pianto, tu ridi esuti accanto al felice consorte. Tu le gioie in seno. Scenderà su quello, fin degli estinti e misero, manca il conforto a me. Tur dimentica quel marmo di spregio. Passarvi, o Barbara, del tuo consorto al lato. Ah, rispetto almen le ceneri di chi moria per te, rispetto almen le ceneri di chi io per te, mai non passarvi, tu lo dimentica, rispetto al mente chi mori per te, mai non passarvi, tu non dimentica, rispetto al
a me vesa degni surire
e su dulce smuor d'amorer trupla marisò e moque a mes amiche jour de fête je vais marcher sur votre peau a mes amiche jour de fête je vais marcher sur votre peau je vais marcher sur votre peau je vais marcher a mes amis je vais marcher sur
Thank you.
Si può morire.